Texas A&M will have a brand new arena next year, but they're sure going to miss this place, the G. Raleigh White Coliseum.
Bankhead baseline jumper. Pratt battling, comes up with it.
Boy, talk about strong hands. He went up, he ripped that ball right away from Quesada.
Holloway will fire from the corner and hit. That's a three for JC. Pratt inside, double clutch, got it. Pratt on a drive. Shovels it to Cato. Good catch, good jam.
Up over high for the dunk. Here's the little shovel. Watch right now. He gets hit right there, which you don't see. You're blocked out by Quesada, and then finish it through and jams it down.
Completely different environment than what you're used to. Bankhead the jumper.
Game over the last four, and has really done a job.
Nice lefty hook by Clay Edwards. Pratt baseline. Good shovel over to Cato.
I'll tell you, the Cyclones right now, they keep up. They are really sharp.
Pratt inside. Hook shot off the glass. Cato the rebound. His hook goes.
Boy, great touch for a big guy there. And Stevie Johnson now with another block.
And that breaks his record. Down low, Thompson lost it. Cato knocked it away. Willoughby up with the loose ball, and Cato's hurt.
Got one on the chops.
Brett the other way. Into traffic. Off the glass and in.
I mean, into traffic is right as one against three.
Against Nebraska. Block for Cato is fifth. Pratt the other way. Leaves it for Brad Johnson. Good shovel to Cato.
Nice play by Johnson. He saw that he was going to have nothing but defenders going up for the block.
A dozen points, five rebounds, five blocks in the first half alone for Kelvin Cato. Cato demanding the ball inside. Good kick out. Willoughby wide open. Three-pointer good.
That gets Willoughby off this night.
They play team basketball, hit the open guy.
Oh, look at Edwards that. Edwards wide open for the jam.
Quesada has 11. Here's that inbounds place. You see Clay Edwards really run nice. He turns, comes up.
Willoughby, a quick three off the inbounds. Got it.
Well, the Cyclones needed that.
Back spasms. He's been out since about the midway point of the first half. Holloway a three. Yes, yeah. Sir.
A double pick for
Edwards. The jam off the alley-oop from Holloway. What a pass that was by JC. Kick out to Dedrick for three.
Sure.
Cato got it. Cato in the right place at the right time. He's got 16.
Oh, Cyclones needing every bit of that. And here's this pass up there. This time it's to Clay Edwards as they took Kelvin Cato, you see, up high.
Willoughby. Good kick out. JC with eight to shoot it. The lob to Cato.
Oh, boy. Little look one way. Pass in there.
Lob again. Stevie Johnson the finish.
Boy, set up perfect.
Holloway sees the clock. Knows he's got to get something going. Johnson the jumper. Big jumper for Stevie Johnson. Bankhead got hurt. And yet they've responded. Willoughby the three ball. Wow, what a shot. Third three of the second half for Willoughby. Big possession here for the Cyclones. Pratt will try for a three-point play.
Big play, and did he use his body that time to ward off the defender where he could get the shot up?
They're in the one-and-one. Pratt goes right by Gerald Brown. Lean-in jumper, good.
That's a pass now when they double up, going right there. You need to go meet it like that.
Pratt to the hoop. Kenny Pratt has come alive in the last 2 minutes. Listen to this crowd chant ISU. That tells you how many Iowa State fans there are here.
That tells you they like their basketball, too, because they not far from outnumbering the crowd here. Although it's a much better crowd than they've had, is announced at 5,500.
Kind of reminds me of a tournament game with the mixed crowd. Shirley knocks down the free throw. But the final score is Iowa State 71 and Texas A&M 57. Tony Barone, Tim Floyd, and the assistant coach is shaking hands at midcourt. Iowa State has won four in a row. The Cyclones go to 15-3 overall, 6-2 in the league. Back with more in a moment.